In the world today, everything is almost immediate. Life moves fast, and it's no surprise people want transit to speed up. Washington's Department of Transportation wants people to know an ultra-high-speed rail is possible, saying one day people could get from Seattle to Portland in 1 hour.
Oh, wow. That would be amazing.
DOT released a 400-page study, which says an ultra-high-speed rail would move people north to Vancouver, B.C., or south to Portland at 220 miles per hour, adding it would transform the Pacific Northwest and help manage the region's population and economic growth.
Anything that can help us better connect our major cities would just open up so many doors.
Over at King Street Station, Missy Miller and Dan Sullivan are just two of the many people waiting to hop on the now 3-hour Amtrak ride from Seattle to Portland, wishing the hour trip were a reality.
I think it has to be realistic to think that way. If we don't think that way, then we will never, ever get there.
The DOT says the project is future forward and takes vision. Also, if started today, it would cost $24 to $42 billion, with annual ridership in the millions.
You have to think long term, right? It's about what are you going to spend now to create a modern infrastructure? And yeah, 200 miles an hour, that seems fine.
But not so fast. The project, it's just an idea, and there's still a long ways to go. Just look at the Sound Transit expansion from Seattle to Bellevue. It's taken 11 years, it's still under construction, and it's cost more than $4 billion. In Seattle, Callie Greenberg, King 5 News.